feel that chill, smell that fresh cut grass. I'm back in my helmet, cleats and shoulder pads. Standing in the huddle, listening to the call. Fans going crazy for the boys of fall. They didn't let just anybody in that club. Took every ounce of heart and sweat and blood to get to wear those game day jerseys down the hall. The kings of the school, man, where the boys are fall. Well, it's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. And it's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got us all. The boys are fall. In little towns like mine, that's all they got. Newspaper clippings fill the coffee shops. The old men will always think they know it all. Young girls will dream about the boys of fall. Well, it's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. And it's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got us all. Fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir. Mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your
back. Everybody sing the Warrior Rumble. Everybody sing the Warrior Rumble.
That's on two.
Here are some things. Every year we come out, we love coming out because Lakewood is awesome. They support us, they do all the things that we want from a younger group. They come out, they're loud, they get involved, they're active, and they're very, very supportive of us. We always come out and we talk about all the things that we are working on as a group. This year, we've got two things that we've been working on. Last year we talked about leadership. This year we're continuing on with our leadership. The second part of that is us talking about how we become a better football team. Everybody's got groups that work hard. Everybody has a kid that puts forth a lot of effort. But two things separate the good teams from those that aren't so good. One, how well do you get along with one another? That's a good question to ask yourself. How well do you get along with everybody on your team? And the second one is, who makes the fewest mistakes?
To the 2014 Norwalk Warriors. Let me hear you.
Thank you.
They put